What up, everyone? We're playing Spelunky. Just getting right into it. Short, simple, to the point. Why are we playing Spelunky instead of Fire Emblem or anything like that? Mainly because I'm a lazy son of a bitch and I don't want to set up my Switch to record. Because that means I have to update the current recording software I'm using on Old Reliable to try and do it. Because Old Reliable is old. Which is unfortunate for me. He might be dead. Nope, he's okay. Dope. Just run. There was too much evil going on there. Too much. I'm gonna need to go to that shop. Boom. Flawless execution. Forgot I had sticky bombs. So I can just do that. Well, we have a lot of health, if nothing else. Decent amount of bombs. Oh, you scare me. Hit! Get up, get up. Oh no. Give me the spike boots. Alright. Well, we don't have a lot of health anymore. I don't want to deal with that if I'm going over there, so... Fuck it. Didn't find the key, but that's fine by me. Hold up, just gotta check something real fast. Sorry about that. I just don't want to deal with that. Let's go, little buddy. Goodbye, little buddy. Sorry, little guy. It was nothing personal. I just didn't want to die. You got caught in the crossfire. Thank you. Yeah, you maybe used more bombs than I needed to there, but that's fine. Boom. Man, I hate those bats. All right, so we got a boomerang. Oh! I didn't know that blew up. Good to know. All right, we'll do one more. All right. Low on health. Two extra bombs. And a compass. That's about all we got going for us. See, now we have climbing gloves and the game has changed. See, now the game has really changed. So now ropes are practically not needed. They still have some situational uses, but for the most part, we don't need them. Spiders. Fantastic. It's already agitated because it got shot. Interesting. I'll be honest, I didn't know if that would work. I'm gonna die, so let's not go that way and say we did. Parachute? Not worth it. Dog, though, that is worth it. Twelve bombs? Hell yes. Go. Just go? Just go. Nope, don't want to deal with it. Wow, I did not mean to go that fast. Well, that's where we'll call that. Damn it. I've been your host, GSmith64, and I'll see y'all next.